Nothing, you got nothing to lose.
The box.
Sven? 60. Excuse me. 60. Hey, lady! Shut up! Let us know where we rank in the scheme of things.
Next to the likes of her.
Sorry. You just seem like, you know, kind of an indoor girl. I don't have a choice.
Ooh.
No, it's not what I was thinking. What I was thinking was, what could have happened to this girl to make her think she had no way out?
Her looked at him like an insect. A dangerous insight.
Pretty close.
I saw that in a Nickelodeon once, and I always wanted to do it.
Not knowing what's gonna happen or who I'm gonna meet, where I'm gonna wind up. Just the other night, I was sleeping under a bridge, and now here I am, on the grandest ship in the world, having champagne with you fine people. I'll take some of that. So you wanna go to a real party?
On you.
On his head, right? It's bullshit.
Thanks. I'll tell you what.
Court. Present's like a cheetah rather than a chimp. They both got it, but Chimpy gotta jump his nuts around all day to get it. Shy cheetah just moves in total nonchalance. Me? I play like a cheetah.
You want me to cut you? Is that what you want there, huh?
There's no problem here.
Oh,
why do you have to be such an asshole all the time, huh? It's nice. I like it.
It's been done over by all these new artists, though.
Just that's nice. But it never comes, I have to
shout out. That's lighting. Hey, that might be good.
Worried about the money? I want you to have responsibility
at any moment, and I feel this horrible fear.
Let your mouth get you into something your ass can't handle. So it's gonna be like that, huh?
After four deep whiffs, we're sailing someplace else.
Hey, Mickey, what are you doing?
I said, wouldn't stop back over. Right? What is that shit?
Why do you
shit?
Have to be such a schmuck, Mickey?
What are you talking about?
Don't you ever touch. Never ends. See you later, all right? Don't talk about him like he's dead. He's not dead.
Hey, I'm going. Watch out. I'm gonna show you how to do it.
Good job.
Oh, he's nuts.
Walk down. There's no way to walk down.
Come on, let's go.
Well, can we shut off the lights first?
To close halfway each night. I looked at his body, and it was death for the first time.
All right, then shut the fuck up.
Hey, Jim.
It feels so good, you're starting. Your stomach cramps. Your legs feel like they've played six straight games on top of each other.
Get the fuck out of my face.
I made a mistake, all right.
Don't ever talk. I'm just gonna take the black.
Sure?
Mm-hmm. No, you got a better idea?
I can't believe this, bro.
We lost the pills. The cops took them.
We can't play ball anymore.
I know what happened to them, too. The cops, they take that them all the time.
Most Diamond Jones, we gotta get out of there and get some money.
Jesus Christ. shit.
Look,
start to get panicky.
Like, what a nice concept it is to have a godmother and a godfather. Wondering who my godparents might be, and to ask. Pedro?
I had reservations. It's a possibility she might die.
I didn't know I had an aunt. I'm really sorry I burned the house down.
Chip.
No, thank you, Aunt Bessie. Not right now. You know what? I don't want a chip right now.
Eat the chip or no Disney World.
You know what? I could give a fuck about Disney World, all right?
Ow, 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 ow! I don't care where, so I can't see you.
No. No. No.
She's asleep.
Well, I don't see any harm in it.
She'd do it again in like another 17 years. Do you ever wish she'd just die? You know, I haven't made up my mind about getting tested yet. Really?
Well, sure.
You're just gonna give them to me? I am grown up. You know something? Nobody ever does anything to be nice. They always want to get something out of it.
And you...
Why not? She doesn't give a shit about anybody.
Why?
You're a natural-born driver. Oh, I have an idea. I know where we can go.
This is my sister we're talking about. We're not gonna let her.
Like he had this whole zoo of bugs walking around little circles all over the place.
Hank.
My friend, he grabbed the back of his cafeteria tray, smashed them all! That was funny.
What do you mean?
You think I'm lying about that too? Okay, fine, you win, I'm lying!
Hank, you want to come inside?
Dad, never hit me.
We're fooling ourselves, Lee. Hank and Charlie aren't gonna match.
Where are you going? I'm gonna get out of here. What the hell am I thanking you for? Where is it? You know what the fuck I'm talking about, Reggie? Where is it?
You mean this?
Give it to me.
I'll cut your fucking throat, Reggie. Give it to me, all right? Please, give it to me. Oh, give it to me. Give it to me. I'm serious. Give it. Give it to me.
I'm gonna make you an incredible offer. I'm gonna save your life twice.
You should have left me in the fucking snow, man. Give me the money for my dope, too. I'm not gonna suck your dick, all right? Put that away.
Who the hell wants you to suck that dick? God damn it! Look at this. Just look at this.
Oh, Reggie.
It's okay.
Why are you doing this?
Because once upon a time somebody helped me, and I'll always pay what I owe.
In sadness, cousin, I do love a woman.
Go thither, and with unattainted...
The exchange of thy love's faithful vow for mine.
Let us hence, I stand on sudden haste.
Wisely and slow, they stumbled at Bunfast.
I will follow you.
Nice, and then falls down again.
But look thou, stay not till the watch be set.
How is my soul? Let's talk, it is not.
Shall Romeo buy my